Next topic, exercise 4.4, question number 2. Solve the following. The teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks plus 7. The highest score is 87. What is the lowest score? We have to find out the lowest score. Definitely, we can write lowest score is equal to x. Okay. Then, highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks. Twice the lowest marks represent what? 2 into x. That means 2x plus 7 equal to the highest mark. Okay. Here, the teacher already told that the class, the highest marks is equal to twice the lowest marks plus 7. Highest marks already given that 87. Okay, 87 is equal to twice the lowest mark. That means 2x plus 7. Okay, and first you write it, let us consider. Lowest score be x. Okay, according to the question, we can write the equation. What is it? 2x plus 7 equal to 87. By transposition method, we can write 2x equal to 87. Add 7, moves to right hand side, it will become subtract 7. 2x equal to 80. x is equal to 80 divided by 2 equal to 40. Therefore, lowest marks is equal to 40. In an isosceles triangle, the base angles are equal. The vertex angle is 40 degree. What are the base angles of the triangle? Here first we draw a triangle, isosceles triangle, ABC. Okay. AB and AC are two equal sides. Okay. Then base angles, what is the meaning of base angles? Base angles means that angle lying opposite of equal sides. Okay, AB and AC are equal sides. The angle B and angle C are angles opposite to equal sides. Okay, then angle B and angle C are called base angles. Okay, angle A is a vertex angle. Okay, angle B and angle C are base angles because AB and AC are equal sides. These two angles are opposite of equal sides. Okay. Angle A is a vertex angle. Here, in an isosceles triangle, the base angles are equal. The vertex angle is 40 degree. This is a vertex angle. This is a 40 degree. What are the base angles of the triangle? Base angles are not given. This is an unknown number. That means B. This is also B. Okay. In triangle ABC, the sum of three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, 40 degree plus B equal to 180 degree. B plus B plus 40 degree equal to 180 degree. You can write the reason. What is it? Angle sum property. That means the sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. B plus B 2B plus 40 degree equal to 180 degree. By transposition method, 2B equal to 180 degree minus, this is a 40 degree, moves to right hand side, minus 40 degree. 2B equal to 140 degree B equal to 140 degree divided by 2 equal to 17. What are the base angles of the triangle? Base angles is equal to 70 degree comma 70. These are the angles. Okay, base angle. Next one. See, Sachin scored twice as many runs as Rahul. Together the runs fell two short of a double century. How many runs did each one score? Double century means what? Century means 100. Double century means what? 200. Okay. Fell too short. That means subtract 2 from double century. Okay. Sachin scored twice as many runs as Rahul means Rahul scored be X. Let us assume Rahul's score B Y. Any letter we can use it, any alphabets you can use it here. Here score B Y. Therefore, Sachin score equal to twice as many runs as Rahul means 2 times. Okay, that means 2y. Yeah. Together the runs, that means Rahul score plus Sachin score together the runs fell too short of a double century. Too short of a double century means 200. Okay. Fell too short means what? That means minus 2. Together the runs fell too short of a double century. Okay. Rahul score is equal to Y plus Sachin score is equal to 2Y equal to 200 minus 198. 2Y plus Y plus 2Y equal to 3Y equal to 198. Y equal to 198 divided by 3, 66. Rahul score is equal to 66. Sachin score equal to 2y, 2 into 66, 130.